And hello from the Ikiteli district of Istanbul. The venue for this game is the Atatürk Olympic Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It's Barcelona facing Galatasaray.
Well, thanks, Derek. When you analyse the two teams, there should only be one winner, and that's Barcelona. They have so many good players, I just can't see them losing this one today. Expansive football, the wide players can then come in field to join the centre forward, and the fullbacks can push on. Let's hope they do that today.
And underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it?
We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking. Technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
De Jong.
Well, he can be very unpredictable and, let's face it, devastating out there on the pitch. Memphis Depay. Stuart, what might we see from him in this match?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box. Clever little one-two.
Still be able to do a bit of damage. It's a Barcelona corner, and played short. De Jong, and it's played into the centre. Good visualisation and execution. Good technique displayed. And will the cross work out for them? In fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Ronald Araujo. Sergio Busquets. Pedri.
Defending. De Jong. Pedri. Will we see from the man? Really getting stuck in. Frankie De Jong. Of options and space for the cross. De Jong, and here's Dembele. Wants it for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Patrick Van Aanholt. Bafétimbi Gomis. Excellent challenge. And it's a bit too easy for his opponent. And he might be through here. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now! Second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway. Depay. Now with Aubameyang. Depay. Magnificent defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. And that pass easy on the other end. Not a fantastic piece of defending. That's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Over it comes. His glove on it. Corner again. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Really high. Chicago. On to Fegouli. Oh, surely. Still a chance. Just couldn't get it through. Well, a tame end to a promising move.
Well, he's fortunate here because the flag's gone up. But he didn't know that when he took the shot.
So a personnel change then. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Pedri. Aubameyang. Dembele. Takes the shot. Oh, the second chance from the goalkeeper. And he with himself here. This is turning into something of a match. 4 minutes. Away. Ricardão. Gomes. Bravo. Well, there's another passing. And the storm is in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Beating his opponent. Will it be? And that is defending of the highest order. Gomes. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Adama. Barcelona have lost possession. And breaking at pace with menace. But they dealt with the threat posed. Barca maintain possession, advantage. And a chance to whip it in here. He cuts it back. And still an opportunity. Now threat over for now. Papa Timbi Gomes. Good-looking run. Chance here. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. So the current scoreline. 4-2.